get the Colossus.
That was amazing. I don't think Rebecca could have found a better road racer if she tried. So, tell me, how does it feel to be Horizon's new road racing champion?
I beat the game. My thought. I beat the Colossus. Car, I win the car. I have money's over. Money's all right. You can buy cars with money. Guess that's not the game. I'm a Horizon Racing champion, but. That's just different. Hollywood Park Circuit. Enviro Stations. Let's try that. It's hardly...
Turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I may be on a different event, I don't know, but whatever.
Welcome to Edinburgh, greatest city in the world. Grab yourself some fish and chips, some salt and sauce, and make yourself at home.
Salt and sauce. Fish and chips, salt and sauce. Interesting. Interesting. Beauty spot. Is that all that was? Just looking at this. It is. That's all.
Welcome to Edinburgh, greatest city in the world. Grab yourself some fish and chips, some salt and sauce, and make yourself at home.
Yeah. Okay, moving on. Come on, I'm trying to move on, please. There is a station circuit. Let's see if we can buy a vehicle. Let's see what's out there. We got a Warthog. 5.2. 6.6. 6.7. Let's get this one. It's only 100k. And we can pick a design. I kind of like this one. All right, let's go. Not positive this is better than what I had or not, but I guess I'll double check. So it's saving the content because this takes forever on a hard drive. I've talked about that on the Family Friendly Gaming website videos. I would really, really, really like just things to play off of disk. I'm trying to figure out what race circuit this is. this stuff a little bit. Nice turn. I turn left, I turn right. Back to the world. Look for my pass. Big vehicles. Small room. That's how it's going. It's like a demo. From the UK, could you leave a chat telling us how this is? I'm really curious. I've never been to the UK myself personally. I've seen shows talking about Viking crowd. They're basically in the UK. That's not the UK. I've probably seen pictures. But I am extremely curious. And then they gave me Ultimate Fling Racing after I saw it. That is kind of funny to think about. It. Yeah, the next time I have one of these games, it's quicker to me. I had been slowly taking my time. Now it's like, now we're streaming, it's like, hey, I can get more done. Switch faster. Getting through this game a little faster. That's my hope. That pink umbrella's in there, you saw. Alright. I'm in the first place finish. I might do one more race and that'll be after the stream. I'm getting a little tired. And probably be around the 45 minute point. There's a ton in the city, so. There's another north city cross country. Let's see what the blues are. Greendale Super Sprint. That one. Edinburgh. What was this? Street race. Let's check that out.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right.
This is a left. Oh, that right it is.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Lots of different roads going, lots of different directions. Sorry.
have arrived at your destination.
Right. What is this? I'm curious. A street event. Open the doors. Let us inside. I just said it didn't take forever now. It's taking forever to show everything. If the trunk doesn't open, and there is no hood, kind of like the Mater cars. Street race, Edinburgh, Newtown. Did I miss? Oh, that one. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. Yeah, don't talk about the street. Hey, we can stand and maybe we can finally get a car. There's a car there! I got more clothing I'm never going to put on. I just wish you could, like, sell the clothing for cars or trade it in or something.
That's the cutoff. A lot of really solid drivers are going home, but you're through. What can I say?
Oh,
only the fastest survive in street scene.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and...